And the follow-up chance maybe.
Here it is. Tight.
Hurst was peeling away. It was Mills who tried to play the ball through, but now the long ball has come over for Ryan Loft. Oh, that's a super finish from Loft. He was forced wide, but it didn't matter. He's found the far corner with a terrific finish across Scott Brown. Well, simple, straightforward, the pass over the top. He just rolled Nathan Smith there, Ryan Loft. The angle was against him, but he made it happen for Scunthorpe. A terrific goal in the 26th minute here.